I nearly fell out of the bedroom window.
Sir, what advice have you for other girls who are tempted?
I'd advise them to live good, clean lives and obey their parents' wishes.